Day one, officially, we are heading to Disneyland, and the whole gang is here, and we are, I think we're gonna jump on the monorail, and head into Toontown. I think we're ready. I got my Mickey and Minnie Runaway Railway ears on, and we're so excited to share all this with the family, and especially with our 10-year-old niece, and our 19 month old niece.
this is a brand new entrance.
Right.
I've never been through this one. It's so cute. It keeps going with like the mid-century modern Palm Springs vibes. And they're supposed to be opening a another entrance to the for hotel guests the old Downtown Disney entrance was.
Right.
I love your Ahsoka ears. They look so good on.
Yeah. They're beautiful.
And then who's on your shirt, Jovi?
It says Stitch. Can you say Stitch?
We found our Pizza Planet truck right here in the Ray Speeder.
In Ray Speeder, right in front of Star Wars Trading Post. Oh my gosh, Grogu's in it?
Yeah, look, Grogu's driving.
How cute! That is so cute. Good spot. First one. All right.
We're in the park.
We're in the park.
Yeah.
And we just got off the monorail and
we're happy.
We're happy. Yeah. We're in our happy place.
Yeah.
So we are just heading over to It's a Small World for Jovi's official first ride.
Yeah.
Actually, I guess the monorail was her first ride. Yeah. But we're doing It's a Small World, and then we just got a lightning lane while I was on the monorail. I checked in on the lightning lane so we can do Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway.
Yeah. Yeah.
And at some point we're doing Mickey's house.
Yeah.
So wish us luck at Mickey's house. Huh?
Doesn't the Matterhorn look like a sorting hat?
Yeah, it does. It does. Oh, they match with your LA. Ooh.
Oh, and there's a train.
Oh yeah.
Do you see the train, Jovi?
Look over here.
Did you see the train?
And the boat?
Yeah, you saw it?
You want to go in the boat, Jovi?
Yeah. Oh, fun. Okay, what do you think, guys? First ride done? Yeah. Joby with the answers. Joby, look at the elephants. Thank you.
Thanks so much. You were great.
Thank you. If you guys see Goofy, tell him it's painful.
Right? Yeah, exactly. Exactly. You know what? Maybe if Granty hugs Mickey first, would you hug Mickey if Granty hugs Mickey first? Yeah? Okay, how about Granty goes in first?
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Oh my goodness! Mickey! Oh my!
Hi, Mickey!
Oh Mickey! I know, yeah. It's so good to see you.
Thank you.
We haven't been to your house in so long.
Yes.
I know. And this is Joby.
Oh.
It's okay. Yeah. Oh, high five? Yeah, high five. Oh, no. Oh, see, look, Mickey's not gonna look.
Ready? Oh. Mommy. Oh. Mommy, I'll do it.
Yeah. Good job, Mommy. Good job. Oh, yo, my ears. Yes, I know the pie. I know. Well, yeah. We just went on Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, and it was something else. Yeah, we ran away. Yeah, it was something else. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Mickey. You're the best. Oh my gosh.
The land of Batuu.
I want to go to Droid Depot real quick first.
Oh, okay.
Because here's the droids outside.
Okay.
So this is the Droid Depot where you can build your own little droids. And so they're just over there, you know, you can go pick whatever part you want on the conveyor belt. See, they're all coming out and you can just go pick them out. And then you can build them.
Colby's gonna make a droid.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Do we have time for that?
Yeah, our lightning lane's up at 1:05, yeah. So we have until 2:05.
Uh-huh.
But then we have our Savvies at 2:10, so we technically don't have an hour. We probably want to be out of here by like 1:30. A builder pin.
Good, and grab your backpack behind you.
Look, a builder pin.
Because
you're a builder of a droid. Ooh! Oh my gosh, this is so fun. Ooh, are you gonna do orange?
Is that blue?
Blue.
Yeah, they're blue. It's coming up.
Oh yeah, see, look, there's a. That one? Yeah.
I'll get that one.
Okay, she wants a white one.
Perfect, okay.
Here, put it in your basket.
Yeah, I think you got the head.
I think I got all of them.
Yeah, you did, yeah. Oh, she got a backpack?
Well,
oh my gosh.
They also offer free babysitting.
Oh, yeah.
Droid daycare.
Droid daycare.
Oh, yep.
Alright, and then it's those things, yep. So they go...
Yep, on top in the holes. On top in the holes, yeah. Oh, sorry.
And then there's a orange triangle right there. Can you find the other orange triangle?
Yeah, right here.
Right there. Okay, if you put it off a little bit, like about that much, and then righty tiny it, then two triangles and point at each other. Turn it. Yeah.
Ooh!
Yeah.
The muscles
and half centimeters,
the
trickiest one.
Oh, there we go.
What are they called? I don't know.
Oh yeah, it's those little antennas. Look, you want to see Sissy building a droid?
Snap. Yeah, it's snap. Push it together and then power through. Hold it down. What are we drilling? The screws right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
And then okay, perfect. Three, right? And now you put it onto there.
It's magnetic.
Got it. Now he is dying a little bit, and because he's on one magnet, so we just give him a twist until that second magnet engages. And then he self-balances.
Oh my.
Love it. Are you ready to activate?
Oh. Okay, guys, we're activating.
All right, here we go. All right, KJ, be watch. This is your moment, friend.
Yeah. Ooh.
Come to life.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Colby.
Hi, Colby.
Good job, Droid. Come meet your humans.
Oh, nice.
after a very careful test roll.
Oh my gosh, how cool is he? Can you see that?
I think he might be drunk.
Right, exactly.
Go home, Droid, you're drunk.
Well, I've got a little video for you. So if somebody walks up to you and asks you if your BB is hungry, you say no, my BB ate.
That's a good one.
I like this.
Yeah, that was so cool.
Hold it right there. Thank you.
For the resistance.
The resistance supporter. You're going to need a new cause. Goodbye, traveler.
Onto the Millennium Falcon, and we just had a great lunch at Plaza Inn with a little fried chicken, and we also had one of the like strawberry shortcake cakes. Wasn't it so good?
Yeah, it was really good.
Yeah, like really good. And I have now mobile ordered a cold brew calf, black calf, because I need some caffeine. But we already have reservations for Oga's, so once I get my coffee, then I'm gonna go get a little drinky drink.
You will be intercepting a first order training shipment of coaxial. Gunners, you play the back. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. Move on, my friends.
Oh, okay, yeah. Makes sense. Doing any Star Tours lately? Oh! Right? Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Can I tell you, someone was like, oh yeah, he was flying. I was like, I said, sorry, what?
Right? Exactly, yeah. All right. Right, sons. Thank you.
Now, as gatherers, we travel all across the known galaxy. But during times like these, legends always step forward. Legends like Luke Skywalker. You've all heard of him, right?
Woo!
The lost one. But our new legend has stepped forward. Her name is Rey. She's a kind of
yes.
Right across the galaxy. And just like her, and just like Luke, I believe you're all here to answer the same call they did. And build this. The lightsaber.
Woo!
It is elegant and mysterious. But the lightsaber cannot function without something small but very powerful. The Kyber Crystal. The Kyber Crystal is the heart of your lightsaber. It focuses all the energy of the Force within, reflecting it into a blade. Once wielded by Master Obi-Wan Kenobi, Princess Anakin Skywalker, Jedi Master Shakti, and Cal Kestis. Green. Qui-Gon Jinn. Ahsoka Tano, Kylo Ren, and Master Yoda. Violet. So rare, yet so beautiful. It was once held by Master Mace Windu. And Red. The Crystal of Power. Once held by the Inquisitors. Asajj Ventress. Lord Vader. And Darth Sidious. But those are the stories of the past. We're bringing all of your stories today. So, my fellow gatherers, when I come to you with such a pepper crystals that I can subscribe.
Ooh.
We believe that the crystal chooses its opening because it comes from the core. So, these are the pieces that you're seeing. Are you ready to build?
Yeah!
Alright, let's build.
Ooh, yeah, look at that. That's cool. That's really cool.
Once you have both doors secure, you can go to section 18. You don't have to go to the top of your chassis. The open
column. That one's cool too. I feel like that one's unique. I personally like the other one better, but I feel like that one's like.
I like this one too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm,
yeah. That, like I said, that bottom one is unique for sure.
Try to check out every single one of them. Mm-hmm.
I think that's the winner there.
Yep. They don't sell all these parts in anywhere else in the park, you know? Is it heavy?
Yeah.
Are you serious? Oh my gosh, that was so heavy.
I don't want to be a Jedi. I thought they were like...
Hold on a second. That part of the process.
With many parts, you began. Yes. With the heart of the saber, they are joined. Much more they will become. It is time.
The force has to be strong in this room. That is right, it is time. If you're ready, press forward. Put your hands on your hilts. Take a deep breath. Trust the force. Together. Activate. Praise your sabers. You have just built the lightsaber like the Jedi and the Sith that have come before you. And like them, you too can change the galaxy. Remember, only the sabers. Now raise it high. Raise it high. You did it.
The bond has been forged.
Please,
Zoe, deactivate your saber. Complete your lightsaber is. Choose your path, it cannot, but like your way, it can. May the force be with you.
But until then, you can't be
Till the Spire, alright.
He almost died.
Oh my gosh. You're official Jedi now, Dwayne. We have an official Jedi in the family.
There's no lightsaber daycare?
Right? No. Unfortunately not.
Is it everything you wanted it to be? Let me see what time.
Look at this, guys. I mean, feel how heavy it is.
Yeah.
Don't touch it, you die!
You went with Blue?
Granchy, you gotta touch it, you gotta feel it.
Who's my favorite Jedi?
Of course!
Obi-Wan. Top guest assistant in the video game.
How do you
wield the last couple video games? Hey,
how are you gonna wield this thing?
Thank you! Oh, is that a little Ewok? Yeah, the Ewok's cute. It's something like I've never, like I think, I was thinking it numbs, but it doesn't quite numb. It's just a tingle. It's so different. I don't know. I've just never experienced it. Oh, yeah. It's cute, though. Okay. I want to hear what you have to say. Is it good?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, good.
What would you rate it from 1 to 5? 5 being the best, 1 being the worst. A 3?
A 3. Okay, alright.
Alright. Here we go.
You're getting my toys out of your way. We have some more toys for you then.
Right? Exactly.
That is like Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Exactly. It's so weird, right? Have you tried it, Mom? Oh, you haven't? Oh, you gotta try it. You gotta try it.
It's like licking a banana slug. You ever licked a banana slug? So the redwoods here on the coast, Santa Cruz, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Check his word for it. Is it good? It's weird.
Okay, I got the Naboo sunset and it is really good. It's really refreshing.
I think it has club soda, moonshine, blackberry, I don't know, a bunch of stuff in it. Two different kinds of moonshine. Anyway, it's very good. It's very refreshing. Like, if you're wanting, like, a good, refreshing, like, drink and you can't decide between alcoholic or non-alcoholic, you could definitely get this and you'd feel good about your choice.
We just had a super fun time at Oga's Cantina. It was jamming.
Yeah.
DJ Rex was, he was doing his thing, and we enjoyed a few drinks.
Yeah.
I had the Naboo Sunset.
And I had the Outer Rim.
Ooh, the Outer Rim, yeah. They were both
delicious.
Really great.
Yeah.
Anyways, we had a Rancor Tooth flight of beer. Anyways, it's just so fun in there. If you get an opportunity to go stop and have a drink, definitely do that.
Yep.
We were fortunate to have a booth, so we actually were able to sit down. A lot of the times, you're just there at the bar with no seats. But we really enjoyed ourselves, and we are on our way to Rise of the Resistance.
Yep.
Hi, Mando.
Hey, Mando. How you doing?
Training with the Jedi.
Yeah.
All right, settle down. I'm after a gang of Nikto mercenaries. Have you seen them here?
We haven't seen any.
That way. Yeah.
Maybe I should cut you in on the bounty.
Oh! No. Yeah.
Tell them about the shady people you saw in the bar.
Yeah, at Oga's, at the cantina. Yeah. Cantina looked pretty suspicious. Yeah.
Travelers, meet Grogu.
Oh, hi, Grogu.
I think he likes you.
Oh, Grogu. Where's your snacks, Grogu?
If he eats that, you're not going to want it back. We'll find you something to eat. Don't worry. Well, would you want to become a bounty hunter?
Yeah.
I'll put in a word for you at the guild. Keep up your training.
Okay.
Thanks for the visit.
Oh, yes, thank you, Mando. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. All right.
Ching, ching.
Here's to Disneyland.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. It's good?
Yeah.
I love their mint juleps. They're so freaking good.
Yeah.
So we're at Blue Bayou Restaurant right now. And we are really hungry, and we're doing the Fantasmic Dining Package. And Jovi just got off Pirates of the Caribbean. Did you go see Pirates on the boat? Yeah. And was it fun? Yes, it was. Yeah.
Was it scary?
Was it scary? It was a little bit. Yeah.
Did this little one see?
Who's that?
Mickey Mouse.
And experience Fantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.